inside you can see what used to be the original part of the school that's almost completely gone. And that yellow part, there's that tree, which is totally weird, but I like stuff like that. It kind of stands out, all the rubble and somebody painted a tree on the wall. But yep. A couple days, it'll be gone.